This music, Joe Higgs, culture was there since the inception as well. He had a purpose with his music, the three E's. Educate your mind, elevate your consciousness, and eradicate evil from our hearts. Because he wanted this world to be a better place to live in. And the struggle was not easy, especially in the ghettos of Jamaica. I know the time is going, I can't really get into depth with it, but this is a divinely inspired music. And Joe Higgs acknowledged that, because when they asked him, what music is that? He said, I don't know. You just find myself playing it. Three youngsters, Ricardo Scott, Legon Coggill, and another brother went out on the street corner. They coined the term reggae. Came back and told him, he asked, what does it mean? They told him, he says, this is good. And I look at it now, the brutality, the obstacles, the struggle for this music to get where it is today, to be in such a place like reggae on the river. Are you feeling today? Are you ready for some culture? Sweet reggae music? Yeah, this is divine. You know, we praise God in our chant, in our music, in our dance. Upon an instrument of 10 strings, we make beautiful sounds. So I just want to say, behold. Behold how good and how pleasant it is for us to be gathered here in love and unity tonight, today. May it be as a precious ornament upon your head that runneth down to the beard, even the Aaron's beard that runneth down to the skirt of his garment. And as the dew of Hermon, that I send it upon the mountains of Zion, for there the Lord God, Jah, Rastafari, commanded blessings, even life forevermore. Are you ready for some sweet reggae music? I want to hear you make some noise. Everyone, come closer. It's time for culture. Everyone, give it up. Give a warm welcome. Culture, 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 culture. Jah Rastafari.
Your first heartbeat, oh yes, up, sweet Lord. Where is the togetherness? Where is that happiness? Where is that joy? Listen. Take the flowers in the gardens. How beautiful their petals grow. Oh yes. Even the pine trees, how we point its fingers to the heaven. And the birds, their little songs to sing. That's where Rastafari say, love shines brighter than the morning. Brighter than the morning sun. Love shines brighter.
We'll be right back. Thanks and praises, Reggae on the River. It's been a while since we have been here, but nevertheless, we are here. And the reason why we are here, we're celebrating 40 years of the 2-7s clash. And I'm happy for you all here at Reggae on the River to be a part of this. You know what I mean? So do you want some more reggae music? Jimmy, drop it. Rastafari, see them a come. Rastafari, see them a come. We see them a come. Do you remember this one? Do you remember? Reggae on the River, remember? I mean, say, do you remember? Cha-cha seeds them a come, aye. But I and I a conqueror. Cha-cha seeds them a come, watch them. But I and I a conqueror. They are coming to accuse I for things I know not about. They are coming to lock I down until I got them so speak I gain. Cha-cha seeds them a come, aye. But I and I a conqueror. Cha-cha seeds them a come, watch them. But I and I a conqueror. Oh, oh, not thy peace. Oh, charm my salvation. For the mouth of the wicked and deceitful is open against I and I. Cha-cha seeds them a come, aye. But I and I a conqueror. Cha-cha seeds them a come, watch them. But I and I a conqueror. My good friend, William Garton, and Bob Oak was there. Mosiah Kiavi, Mosiah Kiavi, and they gave him away if you want. 1 pound of rice, pinch in a red peas, 1 tray and a piece of rarami. Cha-cha seeds them a come, aye.
But I and I a conqueror.
Cha-cha seeds them a come, watch them. Pharisees, who sit up in Moses' seat, who are partial in the works of John, but their works dirty. See them a come, aye.
But I and I a conqueror.
Cha-cha see them a come, watch them.
But I and I a conqueror.
Fight down, wall and cry. Recognize the fight down, run from London's walls. Oh, yes, children of Israel.
Rastafari should never hold thy peace while world is going on.
Day all night.
Ready and move, are you ready?
Break down Babylon walls. Prepare the way. Prepare the way for my people.
Fight on war and fight. Fight on war.
With the river, fight on
war and fight. And in the righteous.
I want to hear you.
And praises Reggae on the River. We love you. I am here to represent for my father, Brother Joseph Hill, with such beautiful singer like Brother Albert Walker, Brother Telford Nelson. You know who the rest of it goes, right? So do you want some more reggae music? Jummy, I beg you, play me something, please. All right.
I'm a Rasta man, chant on Babylon.
Once upon a time, we couldn't get a blind at each end. Everyone has got something in hand. Them say Natty J, Natty J. Taking over. Once at last in revelation time, Natty J. Never get to you, hey. Thank you very much, Reggae on the River. But we are here celebrating 40 years of Two Sevens Clash, that record. You remember that one? So we'll be doing songs from that record. So we remember the good old days. And if you remember what the Two Sevens Clash looked like, this is one of the brothers from way back when until now, Reggae on the River. Let me see you put your hands together for Brother Albert Walker. Come on now. We have been taken away from our homeland and we are here in Babylon under their shackles and chains, but no more they shall enslave us. Run it, Jummy. I'm going to talk about it. Oh, how good and how pleasant it is for I as Rastaman, sons of Israel, sons of the Most High God, they took us away from our homeland. They took us away from our homeland. We are slaving down here in Babylon. And we are still slaving down here in Babylon. They took us away from our homeland. They took us away from our homeland. And we are slaving down here in Babylon. Oh yeah, we are slaving down here in Babylon. I have meekly wait and murmur not. Meekly wait and murmur not. For the black star liner which is to come to take I home. For the black star liner to come. Black man meekly wait and murmur not. Meekly wait and murmur not. For the black star liner which is to come. For the black star liner, which is to come. So long, ja 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 ja, so long. So long, ja 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 ja, so long. And we're still waiting on the black star liner to take I home. We're waiting on the black star liner to take I home. We're waiting on the black. To take I home, we are waiting on the black star liner. Yeah, why? Thank you very much. Live a life as soon gets your thing, yeah? I don't forget to you. But right now, as we said, we are here celebrating 40 years. And man, on my drive into this place, It is such a beautiful and spiritual thing that's happening right now. Because we are divine children of the Most High God, Jehovah Safari, who governs all things and all things on earth. And who we have to look dear on, because he's the kings of kings and the lords of lords, the conquering line of the tribe of Judah. So what I'm saying, but I see my beautiful ladies are here, and if they didn't have a J-O-B, they would not be here, because it takes money to be here. Run that for me, Jummy. Ladies, same time. Hey! Food gone up, gas gone up, gas rental gone up, clothes and everything. And everywhere she see I am, she want money. And everywhere she see I am, she want money. But Rasta idiot. And everywhere she see I am, she want money. Oh gosh, everywhere she see I am, she want money. Peluche pants and Bocas cap, Alta back and Clark's booty, she want. Peluche pants, Bocas cap, Alta back and Clark's booty. And everywhere she see I am, she want money. And everywhere she see I am, she want money. But Rasta idiot. And everywhere she see I am, she want money. And everywhere she see I am, she want money. Monday morning comes, she absent. What? Tuesday morning come, she no turn up at all. Man. Wednesday evening come, I eat a little fresh rice, cause I'm an eaterist. Thursday evening come, she no turn up at all. Friday morning come, when I'm about to get my pay. And when I look, I would stretch out in a way, but I wish she had here. And everywhere she see I am, she want money. Everywhere she see I am, she want money. But Rasta idiot. And everywhere she see I am, she want money. Oh gosh. Everywhere she see I am, she want money. Reggae on the river, you feel it, Ari? I feel like I'm in Jamaica. And it's a real talk. The sun is shining. The reggae music is playing. And most of all, the marijuana is burning. We love it here at Reggae on the River. We love to share the message here at Reggae on the River. Are you feeling Irie, Reggae on the River? If you're feeling Irie, then me, it's Irie. 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 Selassie. But I'm a Jamaican. When it comes down to my music, I love all forms, all sorts of music. But you gotta remember, I'm doing this in loving memory of my father every day that I do it. Because without him, there would never be any me. So Reggae on the River, I am the youth of today, and I wanna see y'all put your hands in here. Come on. Let's share some love. Over there, in the cool, over here too. Come on. I wanna see your hands over here. Put up your hands there. Put up your hands over here. Blessed love Rastafari. So I want you to touch your all hearts. Come on, touch your hearts. Put your hands and touch your hearts. Come on. Now put them up again. We're going to share this moment. I love dancehall music because it's the lifeblood. Reggae and dancehall, they are brothers and sisters. So I want to share something with you. Then you push them, push, push,
push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, chant reggae music from your eyes. Tell them what we need, really claim it, yes, yes. Chant reggae music from your eyes. Tell them what we need, really claim it, it's a gusto. Chant reggae music from your eyes. Tell them what we need, really claim it, yes, yes. Chant reggae music from your eyes. Tell them what we need. There's no business like show business, like no water business I do. There's no business like show business, like no water business I do. I'll be honest with you, Reggae on the River. I miss my father dearly. And that's the reason why we decided we need to continue this work. So here we are today, 40 years in on his career. And we are here to make him feel proud by continuing the legacy. Are you feeling Irie? Yeah. I have a friend. His name is Leaf of Life. For some reason, a Leaf of Life. I'm going to introduce him in a moment. But I'm going to start it this way. Run it! For us to be here together, Reggae on the River. Beyond. I don't wanna be locked out of Zion's Gate. I don't wanna be shut out of Zion's Gate. I don't wanna be out of Zion's Gate. I need Chanel to live in his love and fear. Reggae on the River, let me hear you say, Jalong can give I satisfaction. Fill I heart with love, sweet love from creation. Shalom can give I satisfaction. Fill I heart with love. Nothing is wrong but jamming. Everything is perfect. King Rastafari leads the way all day. Oh yes. The birds and the poppies in their cool place of rest. And the shining rainbows beyond the frosty clouds, Lord. Shalom. Reggae of the River, fill our hearts with love. Sweet love, sweet love. Shalom can give our satisfaction. Fill our hearts with love. The sons and daughters turn their eyes
and look around to see what Jah have done for you and I. The birds and the poppies in their cool place of rest. Jah is all I need, my Sakano. Break it down.
Yeah.
Let me tell you something. I said I would introduce to you one of my friends. He knows it's not been an easy road for me in this music. Nothing ever comes easy in life. But you have always been in the Gideon. No.
Rastafari.
So, you see me last night, you saw me last night, and you say, hey, I want you to give me something to do. So, I want to introduce you to the world. His name is Leaf of Life. What's his name? What's his name? Talk to the people then now.
Hey, hey. Ooh. This is Leaf of Life, whoa. And I'm from the Tree of Life. Reggae on the river. If you're ready, make me hear you no say, I live. And then make me hear you no say, Kush. All right, whoa. We no really matter what the pagans say. Cause righteousness will lead the way. We're chanting Orthodox and Eya Rasta, we are saying. We're treading Bobo Hill and up and I have been gay culture. Hey, go tell them say your love is what we want. Still a teach the style because the fool still have a plant. Smoke the marijuana and a bingy manacha. Man a praise Rastafari, Reggae on the river, give thanks and praise. Whoa! Falling off the star.
Give thanks and praise.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Give thanks for culture, call me and level that one here for me. Give thanks and praise for all the blessing you get in life, never being grateful. So me say we give thanks and praise to the eternal Father. Bless Father culture anywhere we stand up. If you don't love culture, when me say I live, more I hear me say Kush. Hey, go tell them say, hey, love is what we want. Still I take the side because the food still have a plant. Blaze the marijuana and a bingy man a chance. And I praise Rastafari, Reggae on the river, give thanks and praise. Falling of this, hey, I ain't no infra. Give thanks for a next level. One job, Jobby. Been through a lot, but deep they know we've been so strong. Whoa. But be wrong, I wonder how we live so long. Me still a praise Jah because of him go van the land. Hey. All the Pharisees and all the animal. One leg, mankind them a flex like cannibal. Whoa! Me tell they get so youth, them fi do no wrong. I live in last the same from them and they wrong. Me stand up in the hammock and they just break out the river. Give thanks and praise Jah. Tell them falling of this Jah. Wanna bless up Kenny culture. Bless up, let me say, Kenyatta culture, big up yourself.
Give it up for Leaf of Life.
Jamaica, Reddit Road.
Give it up for Leaf of Life.
I love you, California.
Show some love.
I love.
Kush.
Hey, got the list. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Rastafari, bless you.
We have to show love, share the love. Give an helping hand. In everyone where you can. Wow, wow, that's what we have. We are all people of this land. The power, wow. Give thanks and praise. But let me tell you something. Reggae on the river, are you ready? I will tell you something. I'm a marijuana smoker. I smoke every day. And I smoke everywhere. Now I want to know something here at Reggae on this river. Do we have any marijuana smokers here? No, man. Reggae on the river, do we have any marijuana smokers here? Boom, this a ganja time. Boom, this a ganja time. Boom, this a ganja time. Answer, answer. Ganja time, ganja time, ganja time. Ganja time, ganja time, ganja time. In the heart of the ganja crowd, when the boat we come up and stop. Ganja time, ganja time, ganja. Oh yes, Anjo. Ganja time, ganja time. Oh yes, Anjo. Ganja time, ganja time, ganja time. In the heart of the ganja crowd, when the boat we come up and stop. Ganja. Hey Babylon, you know sir, run I down. Boom, I bunk seven with a leakage, but the ganja root a mix. Bad, bad. We the brandy marijuana over, who's that family liquid meat? So, Babylon a show off and Rasta, who are like him, no, no. We set it and dedicate our children and police. A guan banai. Love, love, wickedness increase. What we are saying? Legalization for the ganja. Old Babylon. Legalization for the ganja. What? Legalization for the ganja. Legalization for the ganja. Reggae on the river, are you ready? Reggae on the river, are you ready? I want to know, Rasta man want to know. You know what? As I rise in the morning, I hear my herbs calling. I'm giving thanks for the dawning. While I'm hailing the kings of all kings, marijuana, 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 we smoke it from the corner. Officers, don't trouble me for what I'm on low. I'm smoking sensi in the streets or in the clubs. So if you see I man down, just give a yabo, give. Watch how I smoke it and come right around. Oh gosh, marijuana, marijuana,
marijuana. We should smoke it on the car.
Reggae on the river, what are we talking about? Marijuana, I want to hear you. Louder!
Marijuana.
We smoke it. We smoke it. Do you remember this one? Reggae and the river. I took a spliff this morning of the inter. Hold on! Hold on! Do you remember this one, Reggae on the River? I smoke marijuana just about everywhere I go. And if they should say I should come to the White House today, I'll be smoking marijuana right in there. Because that's where it needs to be smoked. So these ministers and mayors and congress people could get a whiff of the good blue cheese and the skunk and the whole heap of something, something macabre and all these things we make a nose tickly and yo, me make it drop the one, hey, hear me, drop the one, yeah, man, quick, fast, play me some. Cafe so groovy, the international herb. Give me inspiration in music, international herb. That is why I can't refuse it, international herb. Run up by England and you see it too. Right here at Reggae at the River. That's the damn truth. Corona Barbados. Trinidad and Tobago and Jamaica. Good for your meditation. I want to hear you say it. Gives us good vibration too. Police and soldiers love it. Lawyers, doctors, school teachers and children love it. I saw we have fowls and birds use it. International herb. Whenever time you see me, remember, when you say marijuana, that's my name. So let me tell you.
Boy, since he man come.
What?
I miss a boy. Since he man come.
Reggae on the River, you hear me?
Boy, since he man come.
And that me a talk about.
I miss a boy. Since he man.
Well, listen.
If I was the president, rolling in America's resident, this is what I would have to tell our policemen. Dear officers, whenever time you see me marijuana, drive your radio car and leave it on ya. The people of California, we really need some privacy. We want to smoke. Me a go grab up a traffic me doctor. Boom! Another traffic commissioner. Another draw, even for the mayor too. That's so true. I need that they could traffic the president. Him say that I run the resident. The rest will if you take it straight to the hospital lab. Hands up, hands up, hands up.
Legalize it. Legalize it. Legalize it.
The people them, they want it, they want it.
Legalize it.
Your turn.
Blessed love, there is just too much war going on. I just want to say peace to everybody, because that's all we need. Peace, love, and harmony. And then the world will be at one. But right now, I want to sing a song so they could bring home more brothers and sisters from this stupid war. Run it!
Jack come down and set us free. That's the way Rasta know it should be.
Hey.
We want some more love. Ooh, eh, ooh, eh. Skabayabayobabayababaya.
Ready on the river, wave your hands. Come on, let me talk.
Stop these Fosilan fighting, brothers. Stop these Fosilan fighting, brothers. It's a shame.
Damn shame.
To see the people fighting in the streets, drawing guns at each other for nothing at all, you know. Blood came splashing down the streets. It brings my heart to a faster beat. And also one of my innocent brethren got a shot in his wrist. He has got to step aside. Step aside and leave my brother here. Stop these forcing and fighting, brothers. Stop these forcing and fighting, brothers. Ooh, eh, ooh, eh. Skabayabayabayabayabaya.
We want some more love. Are you feeling irate? Reggae and Urba feeling irate. Are you feeling irate? Yay, yay. Listen, sometimes early in the morning, the children want to go to school,
all because of their school faces, they are afraid to walk on the streets deliberately. Really, what I want to say, they want to walk the streets, learn their lessons well. Never been a fool in this time. Come down and stop them, cause stop. Fossin' and
fighting, brothers.
Stop these. Ooh, eh, ooh, eh. Skabayabayobabayabaya.
We want some more love.
Ooh, eh, skabayabay. Skabayabayobabayabaya.
Thank you very much. But I want to take you back into history. The year was 1977 when this song was released. I was not even born yet. But you know what? I am here as the prophecy and the fulfillment of his works. Let me give it up for my father, brother Joseph. He'll come on, Reggae on the River. Show some love. He was a very great man. Still is a great man. Because once you're great, you will always be great. Run the track.
Oh, prophecy. I reveal what a bam bam by hey, when the two servants
hush, hush. We talk about history and prophecy
of the works. Jummy, run that!
Oh, prophecy, Paco's prophecy, I reveal. Bam bam ba hey, when the two sevens clash. What a li bam bam ba hey, when the two sevens clash.
My good prophet Marcus Garvey prophesy and say, hey, Saint Diego de la Vigo and Kingston is gone on me, and I can see with my own eyes. Only a nose is keep that device.
But I leave a bamba, yeah.
When the two sevens, when man I don't feel.
But I leave a bamba, yeah.
When the two sevens clash. I take a ride sometimes, hunting over London Bronx. And sometimes I ride on bus X82. Say what?
What a li bam bam ba hey, when the two sevens clash.
When man.
What a li bam bam ba hey, when the two sevens clash.
Marcus prophecy, Marcus prophecy. It's a reveal, it's a reveal. Marcus prophecy, I reveal, it's a reveal, it's a reveal. Reggae on the river. We had a prophet, his name was Brother Marcus Garvey. He was one of our greatest. So let me tell you, Marcus Garvey was locked up inside of Spanish Town District Prison. And when they were about to take him on, and he prophesied and say, as I pass through these gates ready on the river, no other man shall enter the floor, and the gate has been locked until now. What?
And he bam bam by
with the two sevens, he trained. Say one love, one aim, one destiny. Jah, Rastafari.
Respect. Do you want some more? Well, I'm gonna hand
make
the mic over to me elder here. See?
Yes. Whoa. You know, reggae is a heartbeat. That's where it came from. Your heartbeat is in sync, and right now it's in sync for some more culture music. Do you want some more Kenyatta? Yeah. You want some more culture? Yeah, a wise son here at his father and continuing it his holy works. And so Kenyatta is doing that right now, fulfilling. I know Joseph Hill is up there in reggae heaven, looking down and smiling, feeling great about everything right now. So make some noise, everyone, if you want some more culture. One more time. Yata. Bless up.
Children of Israel. Tra-da.
Let me tell you something. Before we play that song, I want to play you a few lines from one of my favorite culture records. And trust me, you will enjoy this one. Because you don't have to have your locks or your covenants on your head to be praising the kings of kings and lords of lords. All you've got to do is live righteous amongst your brothers. Let me hear you say, Jah, Rastafari, the kings of kings and lords of lords. Let us play this one for all Rastaman. Run it. Such a bad lot, and that's why calling Rastafari, oh my head, calling Rastafari, oh Jah,
calling Rastafari,
for who, for I and for I, oh yeah,
for I and for I,
oh yeah,
for I and for I,
oh yeah.
Thank you.
shape to hold. Cha-cha. I'm not the shade. I'm not the shade. I'm not the shame to hold. For when I was down and out, he was the one to help I out. Stretch forth his arm for I when I'm in distress. Even when my mother ran, my father forsake me to he said, come on, son. Tribe of Judah. Jump!